it's now my turn to do the spire and such. Look at my fat character.
How chubby is your character? I kind of want to see.
Kind of chubby?
Probably take a peek. Well, I mean, to be fair, my character looks way more chubby than I thought I was, so...
I'm in Fairfax Gardens. I've already found the statue thing. Is it here? There is one. And I am not on it. Okay, so there's that. Where? So we found Brightwood, Fairfax. Where are your other statue plants?
Brightwood, Fairfax. There's one in that little farming town.
Oakfield, yeah.
Yeah. I don't remember where the other one is. Oh, it's in that town with the, thieves and stuff.
Oh, Bloodstone?
With the gauntlet. No, with the gauntlet.
Oh, yeah, Westcliff. Yeah.
Yeah.
Buy out the rest of the camp, I guess. The hero opinion honestly makes it cheaper than if I just murdered the people. So, I'm not gonna murder everybody.
Okay, you're not gonna murder everybody?
Yeah, because the hero opinion of me, since I'm so loved, makes it cheaper than it would be normally. Like, if the price is already below base price, I'm not going to worry too much.
I'm okay with that. You do you.
Did I buy and move in on this one? What happened here? No? Okay. What's this? Just a random... Huh. Strange. One of the gypsy caravans doesn't have a buy-sell thing on it.
Oh.
I'm just like, huh, how strange. Interesting. I wish there was a sign in front of a town that was just like, buy the entire town.
Jeez.
It would make it easier.
Maybe, yeah.
Thank you. go through my abilities. I haven't leveled up once in all the time I've been playing with you. I've got so much experience that's unspent that I need to spend now.
Go figure.
But at the same time, not a lot. Because I haven't used my strength, so I only have 48,000, and it cost me like a minimum of 100,000 to upgrade anything.
That's true.
I don't need the zoom.
Time feels so long when you're waiting for day to come.
259,000. Jeez.
Yeah.
To upgrade.
What, Brightwood?
No, to upgrade my time control.
Oh. Yeah. Things get expensive after a while.
I can't buy literally anything. Even though I've been adventuring with you the entire time. Experience-wise, I can't get anything.
Can't believe I own most of Power Stone.
Thing. Might as well just go back and get animal magnetism back. Where is the dude with the shortage problem?
Blacksmith.
I'm not trying to sleep in your bed. I'm trying to sell you things.
Please, just take what you want.
Blacksmith is currently not available.
Oh yeah, I don't need to scare everyone to death anymore. I'm the shop, so whenever you own a shop, you get an automatic 39% discount at the store.
Yeah.
And then you can't really influence it beyond that. Once you're the owner, there's no point to scaring the or making the shopkeeper like you. You just get automatic 40% discount.
Funny.
salvation. Don't burn my shop down, please.
Don't burn my shop down, please.
Do you have any other items I might be interested in?
Oh, I can't wear my... Fuck these robes.
I'm sure I can get you what you need. Someone will be able to use that.
I don't actually have a lot I'm interested in selling to you, dude. Interesting.
We're running quite low on some of our goods. After spending a week on the road, under hot sun, with a paltry selection of fruit.
Tattooist, Gypsy Camp, Clothing's, not a big enough sale for me. Are there any sales? No weapons. Okay, quest-wise, I want to do this, but at the same time, what are the rewards? Let's hit the sculptor up. Fairfax Garden.
You wish. We must strive to achieve them. Yes.
Oh,
your technique is astounding. Fantastic. I hope you can sustain this performance. Keep it up! I have never seen such modeling. Just a bit longer. Bravo! The ideal has become real. You have reached into the embers of your family and pulled out the fire of eternity.
How much money have I got? How do I check my money?
Very buff.
Yeah. I just bought this. That's what I thought. Huh. I don't want to die! What makes you think I'm gonna kill you, buddy? What makes you think that? No, everyone just runs away from me because I'm naturally fearing. Like, people, I max out love and fear. It's a very confusing process for some people to grasp. Whether or not they enjoy seeing me around, or if they fear every moment of it. What's up, puppers? My dog's straight up black. That's probably because I'm evil as hell. Yeah, but the Spire is also where you were getting +30, +30 for your good actions. And then all it took was a +5 evil action for you to lose your halo.
Yeah, but I got my halo right back.
Yeah.
Oh,
really? I actually didn't end up seeing it. Okay, now, what's up, dog? You having a hard time there? What the hell's going on with you? Hello? Don't kill me! I can't squeeze you for money if I kill you, kid.
Hello. my stony heart, only to shatter it with the sledgehammer of your absence. I wager you have never known a love truer and purer than mine. Oh, to get a glimpse of such love, even for just a few seconds, would inflate my soul with delight. The tender proposal of marriage between two sweethearts is all that I ask. Such a sight would surely unlock my pain.
Alright, so this demon door wants me to do a proposal and get married in front of him. Realize Albert the Luminous, founder of the Temple of Light. You're somewhere brighter now. He's like a fucking arrow right now. You know, like whenever slash and burn, you inflict fire instead of normal damage to enemies, but the mystical flames will make you prone to scarring. To gain its benefits, attached to the augment to a weapon with empty augment slots. What does it mean by prone to scarring? Don't I not scar until I get fainted?
Stalls now opening for business.
Or do I just randomly scar every time I take damage? Gargoyle. There he is. Inverted. I've been through this town a couple times. What about whatever's across the bridge here? Is this? Okay, that's interesting. Thank you. Alright, that's that area. Okay. Quest maps, jobs, are some blacksmith, general store sale, blacksmith sale, duh. How am I doing on money now? 120,000 is still pretty good. Just go to Bowerstone, I guess. Gargoyles right now? Hit the gargoyle trove before we go to the spire. Ooh, I guess I don't have 10. I know. What's going on here? Lock. What about the opposite side? Oh, I guess I don't have 20. Okay. Fast travel. I'm just trying to get my affairs sword in case I die at this spire. I definitely want to buy the furniture shop. That makes life easy. Wow, that's pretty good. Buy the tavern. Okay. The Book of Worship. I'll check that out right now. Hey, thanks Eternity Eye for the follow. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Thanks for liking what you see. Introduction and navigation. Among the greatest dangers facing a modern mariner is the use of obsolete maps. Albion has been mapped for many centuries at least, but many of the old maps contain significant inaccuracies. This is primarily attributable to two main causes. The shape of the world is only in the last century that the greatest minds in Albion have determined that the world is not flat as it appears, but actually spherical. Obviously, rendering your sphere as a flat two-dimensional drawing introduces errors. The Bowerstone Maritime Academy has on permanent display a 500-year-old map of Albion, which shows Bowerstone Bay as much smaller than its actual size. Further, the islands containing Knothole Glade and Hook Coast are shown due west of the main landmass, whereas in fact they lie almost directly northwest of Bowerstone and its environs. Improved instruments using a sextant, navigators can calculate their position with far greater precision than was possible with earlier instruments. The remarkable sextant likewise allows cartographers to plot land features with extraordinary accuracy. Using a modern sextant, a skilled cartographer can achieve astounding precision, in some cases to within a radius as small as 3 miles. 3 miles! Boy, man. No wonder I was good at English whenever I was in high school. I've already read that on stream. Where's this particular book? wedding bells. It's all about how to woo people. Lord Lucian, a biography. This is the authorized biography of Lord Lucian. Despite being born into the wealthy and much... I've read that. Ah, here it is. The Book of Worship. This is an expression manual. This is an extremely rare guide for sycophants and serial flatterals. Was thought to be lost. Used to learn the worship expression. Okay. Listen to all these. You can actually hear Lucian's voice in these. So that's cool. This is a torn page from a Pick Your Own Destiny game book in which the reader takes on the role of the famous hero, Perilous Spandex. Oh, I knew it was going to be Scorpion Pirate Eggs winds your sword as you crash into a batch of Scorpion Pirate Eggs. I just knew it. The rubbery shells have given you a soft landing, but the price for not breaking your neck is that you now have 17 tiny yet very angry scorpions crawling over you. Suddenly, an enormous shadow engulfs you and the venomous babies all scuttle away. Before you can cry with joy, your sword says, "Oh dear, you might want to look behind you, chum. I knew it was going to end like this." Crushed to death by a scorpion pirate's mother. You crane your head backwards to see just such a creature, and to think you never knew the female of the species was four times the size of the male. Will you scramble to your feet and jump overboard, hoping that the flying frigate is floating above the sea, or at least some farmland during what better be haystack season? Turn to page 174. Search through your backpack for a suitable object, such as giant arachnid repellent spray. If you have such an item, turn to page 400. So your only option is jump off the boat, or if you happen to have this item, use it. Hey, money bag. I own this store, sister. This makes Eternity Eye the new follower, the new stream boss. Wait a second. Okay, I get the shop owner's discount. Treasure Hunting Part 3. I don't think I have these Part 3 books.
I hope you enjoy it. Nice doing business with you.
To successfully train dogs to aid him in search for bounty, use this book to train your dog to sniff out better treasure. Written by a member of the Kenai tribe, native of the northern regions of Samarkand, and famed for the use of dogs in warfare, use this dog to train your dog in the art of fighting, increasing the damage you can do in combat. If I haven't learned how to use these already, it won't be too bad. Oh, 4-star? Excuse me? It goes over 3? Uh-oh.
Filled with enough of that, I'm going to swim the world. myself wanted to shout into their ignorant faces, to shake them out of their complacency. For sure, they would say. This world, every living thing, is sure insane.
We don't want no trouble.
I'm gonna buy these books too, then. Let's see what happens.
I resumed my research today. I can read from hour to stretch before that dark cloud descends upon my mind once more. The moments of clarity I have must suffice. Perhaps in these papers I can find something to help ease my suffering.
It's weird it'll let you use them even if they don't provide any benefit. Okay, we're ready to brave the Spire now. Let's do this. Let's go through the list of the shooty rewards to see if I'm missing out on something really important. Because if there's like a silver key or something, we wanna try to get that. Somebody's fighting. Where do I go to see the rewards?
Come back when you want then. I'll be here.
Just says first prize, second prize. Doesn't tell me what the prizes actually are.
Not many are good enough to earn a prize like this. I'm surprised you were. Yeah.
Oh, Teresa doll. Is that supposed to be eyes or hair? Do I want to know?
Look like a bird of an antler gun. Want to try your luck in the shooting range?
Alright, let's take the boat. Oh, excuse me? I am leaving this. What was that about? Oh, that's 20 gargoyles. I'm gonna check the trove real quick. Oh, I will be right back. Sumo's on the left. Yeah, alright. Ocean of life. Wonderful. Okay. Back to the Spire. He was about to get on the ship, and then she just shot this thing and then left and came back 4 days later. 81 hours. 162 hours. 4 days. Divide that by 24. I think it's more like 5. 24 times 5 is, 108. I was gone for 162, so, 3 more days. Yeah, I left for a full week and a half. Not quite a half, 9 days here.
I have time for this.
And your stuff as well.
You know what's weird is, I can shoot those guys.
Keep moving, find cover.
Yeah, man, I'm good to go. Can I really not spend anything on any of my abilities right now? None of my abilities are quite there yet. This is just straight up damage. I mean, I don't care about being evil. So I don't know why I'm taking all this extra precautionary stuff. Alright, let's go, man. We'll see how this goes. So you guys saw Skelly's playthrough, if you are on Patreon, or were here for the last stream. But, yeah, I don't intend on losing any experience, so I'm going to be very bad. I pointed out before, but this looked extremely steep for me whenever they first did this. That's steep as hell. You might as well just slide down that thing. But then you come into this and... Oh, hey, that's a lot more reasonable, ain't it? Can I get back on the boat? Good old Bob. Yep. Hey, can I full sprint past you guys? I want to be the first one there. I'm actively pressing forward on my stick, damn it.
Name's Bob, by the way. What is that noise? I don't just hear it. I can feel it. This place feels wrong.
It's a place.
6 years I was licensed in this. I sure never saw any building like this. How is this possible? Oh, Kingdom Engineering, I reckon. But then how's it come back now?
The world outside these marvelous walls is a corrupt, rotten husk. Reason is absent. Instead of order, there is only chaos. Chaos does not punish evil or reward righteousness. Chaos cuts innocent lives short, and we're to accept this as fate. I beg to differ. You stand in the center of a great instrument of change. With it, I shall remake the world. My creation shall be unrecognizable. In its perfection. But I will learn is not sufficient for such a monumental task. It is only through your toil, through your labors, through your conviction, I'll be transformed. Do not fear the sound of the throbbing of your feet. These sensations will soon be as familiar as your own heartbeat. As long as your heart continues to beat, all that I require is obedience. Now, sleep.
Why does it work so exceptionally well on us?
Spire. Hope you like it, because you never leave it. Right now, you're in the barracks. You'll eat and sleep here, and the rest of the time, you will work wherever the commandant assigns you. Your job is keeping the scum building this place in line, and otherwise, doing whatever the commandant tells you without question. When you receive an order,
hope you didn't mind just walking around there and checking stuff, dude.
Which brings me to that new piece of jewelry you've got. The collar is part of Lord Lucian's obedience program.
I see you're wearing one too.
Will explain it to you. Main thing is do what you're told. And don't try taking the collar off, because you can't, and the penalty for even trying is death. And not the cooking plainest kind. Now report to the commandant.
Okay. Take the most roundabout pathway I possibly can. Hey, look at this.
Oh my god!
Do I still have my books and document? Oh man, I was gonna listen to the Lucian logs while we were here. It would be perfect. This stuff to the left over here. I can't even swing my fists. Can't use my spells either. You really are locked down. What's up here? Oh, another chest. Okay, another side passage over here, I'm sure. Looks just like the room I woke up in, more or less. Like, an exact copy. Okay. Oh, chickens! Chicken chaser. Okay, so nowhere to go there. Follow the line.
Hey, it's you. We arrived together, remember? How are you settling in?
I remember you having a beard.
You put me on guard duty. On my first day, too. I must have impressed someone. Oh, if Lil could see me now. She's always loved the bloke in uniform. Though I don't think she'd like the mask any more than I did. He looked properly intimidating, but I could hardly breathe in that thing. Watch out for this fellow.
I've already got red eyes.
Lucian sent a whole squad to go get him. He's meant to be a wizard or something. Only the commandant is allowed in his cell. Only doesn't give me any trouble. tell her all about it.
Uh-huh.
Maybe I'll do that tomorrow.
I don't know how you got here. I know where you are. It doesn't matter. Your power will do you no good as long as you are in common. Be patient.
Where's your color, by the way? Oh, hold on. Beaten path. Off of it. Okay, literally. The hallway already exists beyond this doorway. It's not like you guys are making a new piece of the spire. You're just clearing a door. What? Interesting. Dude, you act like this is difficult. I've been in the military. I know all about fucking just taking hits.
To show mercy. You do understand the concept, don't you? Good. You learn quickly. That will be all.
The military's all about getting your shit kicked in and just being thankful for it. It's so fucking stupid. I cannot tell you the amount of times I've been blamed for something going wrong and just being told, look man, we know that you didn't actually do anything wrong, we just gotta keep up appearances, you gotta roll the punches. I've heard that shit so many goddamn times.
I'm glad I don't have a family. I just had a
stream. Until, like, I had a couple instances where like five of the people came up and defended me and then they were like, okay, maybe we won't.
You know.
Oh, okay.
I hardly notice it anymore.
We'll talk to the other guy.
It's
see what's up with that.
My own hobby.
I got into like a fight, and there were five witnesses that were like, yeah, he was just defending himself. That other guy was being an absolute prick, and it was all because he was marching out of time, and I happened to be stepping on his feet, and he popped out of formation and fucking complained. I'm like, either I'm going to step on you until you're back in time, or I'm going to get out of time and someone's going to step on me, and then we're going to cause disobedience throughout the entire freaking power structure. And I'm like, okay. Screw you.
Time had no meaning here. This place is horrible. There was only a shadow. Sound, I don't know when you'll be able to speak again. The Commandant is threatened to move me somewhere deeper within the Spire.
He does. Ow.
Shot 8.
How's my. I still have all my experience, so. I ain't going nowhere.
Ah, oh, there you are. Stand here and guard these mackers till I get back. They're not allowed any food, though, so don't touch the controls. I'll be sorry. I'm gonna grab a quick bite. Mmm, tasty food. Yum, yum.
I don't know why you guys are here as prisoners and not as guards. For all I know, you guys actually did something to deserve this. It's not my place to question orders. See, this is something the military would actually tell me to do and expect me to do. Hey, don't feed these guys. They're prisoners of war. I mean, like, I got a moral problem with that. But if everyone else in the union is doing it, and they treat it like normal, you'll end up being the guy doing it too. Please. And this will be normal to you. That's brainwashing. That's indoctrination. They start drilling that shit into you as early as basic training. Or even reception, for those of you that spend longer than a week there. But you do it, because it makes you gain points with the people in power doing the wrong thing. And the military is all about, do the right thing. Well, the right thing is the wrong thing, like, 70% of the time. Very rarely have I ever been told, do the right thing, and actually had to do the right thing. Like, take even basic inventory and stuff, for example, like, there's a simple way to do it. You set up a system so that anyone who wants access to the stuff that you are responsible for having inventory over, you make it so they have to sign it out, biometric scan something. You just seal it in a container that forces people to have to acknowledge they've been in your cage, shipping container, whatever, Connex. And that way there's accountability. If something's missing, that guy took it. Plain and simple. Otherwise, you have it and it's been signed off. Oh hey, we're doing inventory? I go to that person and I ask, hey, did you put that thing back in my cage? Where'd you put it? Or have like a separate section of foyer or something to your cages. Where if someone wants something, then I come in there and then it's gotta be handed to them. Supply sergeants have it. They got a little desk they sit behind. You can't go behind it. And they got fucking everything back there. I don't know why the same shouldn't apply to everyone else. And the supply sergeant? He's got keys to your cage. He can go in there anytime. They say they sign off anytime they go into your cages, but I've witnessed times where that doesn't happen. Like, if the supply sergeant wants into your cage, he might sign off on it if he's gonna let you know he did it. But if he's not gonna let you know, he's not gonna sign off on it. He's in control of the keys. Sure, you got your own set of keys. Man, there need to be, like, smart card locks on cages, right? And you need to be notified whenever someone accesses your cage via, like, an email or something. Army's so dumb. So absolutely dumb.
Commandant wants to see you.
Okay.
What are you doing in there, you nutter?
This guy is mental.
Don't let him break your will.
Don't worry, man. I know all about how to pretend to be indoctrinated. Don't show any cracks. Pretend everything's fine. Oh, what's that? You're being told to do terrible things? Do it. Don't even question or hesitate. You got something to say, you make an IG complaint. That's not an option here, unfortunately.
I have selected you for a special duty.
Yeah? You like having to turn and face me all the time? Are you gonna give me an order to stop dancing around you?
I know this man. Guard 268. I order you to be quiet. 268. Shut mouth. Those who do not obey can be made to. But those who cannot obey are useless. Take this sword.
Okay. I didn't even wait. I was instant about it.
You will make an excellent soldier. Dismissed.
Yep. I know how to be an excellent soldier. The thing about being an excellent soldier is you make a terrible human being. Luckily, I know how to be a good human being too. Fuck being a full-on soldier. Keep my sword. Or did I? No, I don't. I don't have it. Still got all my experience. Lol.
Construction of the upper tier begins tomorrow. The man guarding the site is overdue reporting in. I need someone dependable to check the site. If you find the man in dereliction of duty, escort him to the torture chamber and await further orders.
Okay.
Oh.
Garth is missing from his cell. I didn't get the option to look in this time.
You heading to the construction site?
That's over here. Oh, okay. This is very one way.
We meet again, hero. You came to rescue me. You're no good to either of us with that collar on. There. I've removed it. It took me years to focus enough will to destroy our collars and the card. I've got nothing left. So when trouble comes, it's up to you. The only way out of the spire is through the Commandant's chamber.
Alright, let's do it.
So ready yourself, and let's move.
Wow, this weapon's worthless.
They stand between us and freedom.
Do I have better weapons?
Fine.
is how overpowered this is. You're looking right at him.
After all the promise you've shown, you betray me.
Hey, too bad I'm someone else's soldier,
your
buddy.
Son will kill me for failing to keep order. But I am obedient, and so before he does, I will eliminate you.
Setting everything on fire, good for him.
Where prepare yourself.
I am. Don't you worry about it, buddy. I know what I'm doing. What are you worried about, Garth? That worked out really well.
If you want to live, I suggest you all get back on the ship with us.
Didn't you set the ships on fire though, Garth? Like, what happened there? Yeah, man. I want out of these clothes immediately. Oh, the scene's paused.
Another friend of yours?
Yeah, my dog's straight up black. Black is my heart. Even the tongue is black.
Your furry friend has been coming here every day for a week. He knew that you would return victorious even before I did. 10 years. Welcome back. Done the impossible. And Garth, I welcome you too.
Welcome me. You're in my way. So please, step aside.
How'd you get your robe back? You should still be shirtless, dude. Or would you just conjure those up?
We share a common aim.
I've done something similar. You know, just cast silent image on yourself or create an illusion, disguise self as a thing wearing clothes. I understand. I've done frivolous things with my magic in D&D. Some people like to let it hang, man.
Take my hand, Garth. We have a great deal to discuss.
You I have any choice?
And no small price. Didn't use a pass in the Spire, and Lucian knows he has a new enemy. Man, yeah, we got ourselves a new hero of Will! Dude, if you guys just wanted a hero named Will, we could have just gone to a lot of places. Power Stone, Oakfield, there's plenty of people named Will. Why do we have to go there to get him? Alright, there should be new houses here or something that I can buy. I think. Yeah, let's meet Hammer at the Rook Ridge Inn. Only corrupt landlords charge their tenants more than the average rate. Oh, so if you live where I live, every single landlord's corrupt. Because, you know, a suburb shouldn't cost as much to live in. Oh yeah, I should maybe equip my really good weapons. Steel hammer, still better. Range-wise, steel flintlock rifle, still better. What do you know? Rough sketch of what could be someone's ear, or maybe a flower? So, yeah, I'm fine.
You old slag.
Don't mind the fact that I'm gaping holes in me. I need to take a nap or I'm gonna die.
You did it. You rescued Garth. Took your sweet time, right? But you did it. I never gave up hope. Kind of hard to when every day someone's whispering in your head about their.
Oh yeah, if anyone donates money and the alert doesn't pop up,
honestly,
let me know.
Because anyway, welcome.
It should work.
So what was it like in there? As horrible as I imagined. Well, never mind, I'll find out soon enough myself. We're back in business. I'm meeting someone who might have some information on. You should go. You have things to do, people to see. As soon as I have anything we can use, I'll head back to the guild and Teresa will call me. Owen, welcome back. I missed you. I'm glad that day the Doc was our last goodbye.
This is about to be our last goodbye, Hammer. I'm about to drop over dead.
You'll find the world has changed since you last saw it.
Meet him in Westcliff. Okay, blind date. Wait, I could go back to the Skelly hid this from me. She did not want to go back to the Crucible. I'm gonna use the restroom real quick, guys. This is when I would usually pause a recording. Sales, Power Stone Black, Furniture Big Shortage. Where does this one start? Oakfield? Tell you what. Oh, okay. So let's pick Oakfield Bartender. Huh, okay. We're gonna do this 97 hours. Where am I right now? Oh, okay. Nah, we're in the suburbs, right? There are landlords in the city that charge less than our landlords do in this area. The whole reason I even live in my own home is because I was like, I might as well buy a home with how much rent costs. And granted, it's only my own home on a technicality. Because it's a transfer on death situation.
This is what my latest research indicates would be a good target.
Seems to be a strong connection between the next artifact and life, fertility, and rebirth. Those three words have appeared in almost all the texts I've consulted. Fertility and rebirth. Yeah, I got no idea on this one. I can't think of a location that would be responsible for all three of those things. Okay, cool. Thanks, man. Now, is there anyone in Bowerstone that wants anything from me? I know Brightwood's, Okay, no. We got the sculptor. Eh, screw that. Brightwood. Wait, we still need to rest. Let's take advantage of Bowerstone while we're here. See if I made any money in the 10 years I was gone. 10 years worth of rent, boys. Pay up. Pay up. 10 years worth of rent. Did I get any money? I have 48,000. Yeah, I probably got that from just being in the Spire from rent. That adds up, kind of. 10 years, though. Not quite 10 years if I'm getting paid every 5 minutes, you know. But, you know, whatever. I'll take it. It's better than nothing. Yeah, that's right. I should probably handle my clothing better. Out of here.
Oh fuck, you won't reach the floor. Idiot.
Wow. Okay. I feel like there's something else going on with the Spire Guard stuff. No, just aggressiveness? Okay. Alright, much better price. Well, the cost of it not being vacant, it ain't very cheap. Going on.
Sorry about
Abba was dead, written by the controversial theologist Fred Itchy. This book charts the downfall of Albion's old beliefs, particularly the gods of Abba and Scorum, the two most widely worshipped deities during the Age of Heroes. According to Itchy, their cult declined sharply around the same time the heroes themselves fell out of favor, though their ridiculous names did them no favors. Temples to each god were demolished during the decade of knowledgeification, a brief period during which logic and reason prevailed throughout Albion, but duality and gullibility are at the heart of this land, Itchy writes. Though Avro and Squirm have fallen, they will no doubt be replaced by ever more ludicrous entities. Salt and sugar, left and right, light and shadow, who knows what idiotic beliefs this world will succumb to next. I guess Max Fear does have its potential drawbacks. Kind of. Okay, hero opinion should be way better now. Alright, I'm counteracting the vacant problem. So, essentially I have a 700 discount on this place. Town economy is really good, but town economy is always going to be really good. Still stealing. Alright. There is one bed in this house for all of you? What? Oh, crap. There's a chest there. Should use, take advantage of. Hey, Puppers, I want to praise you for not finding this chest.
Very well.
Hey, you. Follow. It's so great to have them screaming in fear even as they begin to like me more.
I lose that. When scary me.
Okay.
Let's go.
Just to confirm, you are Ernie the house husband, the owner of this property, correct? Alright. Dude, your property has this really cool cell. Did you not know about it? It's really cool. A great place to preserve bodies. If you don't incinerate them to piles of ash first. Excuse me? Rona the shopkeeper? Use the bard. This will help a lot.
Turn some lights on.
Games, but not the kind children play.
You're back. I've transformed your latest adventures into epic ballads.
You're all ready for 500 bits.
Keystone. It's you again. Aren't you the guy that likes the rude stuff? Yeah, you love aggression. Stop.
Good stuff.
That's my work for them. Leave her alone. Oh, that's well done.
Stop. Hey, Rona, the shopkeeper. How about you follow me and we take a look at your house? And if I don't like the price I see, we're gonna visit a cellar. You understand?
That red gem.
I'm so scared. What shop do you even own, Rona? Oh, there you are.
Oh, yeah.
I only have 8,080. Hey. Leave. I no longer have money to be playing your games. Feast your fame. Okay. We really need clothes. You got any other sales going on? Okay, let's head there. Get rid of this Spire guard outfit and these bandit clothes, frankly. Jeez. I'd rather run around naked. Look at the puppers. Hello. All right, he's doing the archaeologist thing. Dog has red eyes, dude. Selling these? What does that even mean? Oh. I already own the store. That makes sense. Let's get these out of here.